Lifelong Lord. To the girl with nothing hair, but mommy's getting old, and the father's told her to go, but a friend is not.